I supposed to get into the hut?
Pellard has a key, child. Go unbug him instead.
What about the watchmen, then? How many are there?
You're supposed to be the thief round here. Go and see Pellard.
How am I supposed to get into the hut?
Pellard has a key, child. Go unbug him instead.
I can't manage it. Do anything. I need the key to the cashier's hut. Can I have it?
I dare say so, if it'll get you out of my hair. There you are. Now don't stay and thank me, just clear off.
Hey, don't you know you're trespassing? I don't want you hanging around here. You get me sacked.
To switch off this light.
Damn it! What's going on there? Is that... Yes, there's someone by the lighthouse. It's that kid again. She'd better not be still hanging around when I get over there.
I'd better stay here a little while.
I don't believe it! The lighthouse isn't working!
Right! What have you done this time? And don't bother hiding! I know you're here! Honestly, I can't believe it.
It's open. Right, that's the door bolted. There, it's open. It. What?
Oh. Thief! You're for it now!
Get off! You're hurting me!
You okay?
Think so?
Me one. Chain break red fair. Help me search for brother.
No time. Henry. Got to join Pierre.
Don't get too cocky. It's time to try something a bit more tricky. You're going to go to the loan sharks. And bring us back whatever you find in his safe.
So this loan shark, where does he live then?
Do you want us to do everything for you? Get out!
What are you doing here?
What's that you're doing?
I'm making a strong potion for Pierre's headaches.
Have you any idea how I can get to the loan shark's house?
Try the door at the far end of the courtyard. You'll end up on the docks behind the city.
Don't suppose you know anything else about this loan shark?
Blimey! What did your last slave die of? Find out for yourself. If you don't get me my marbles, you won't get a sniff of this potion.
I'd find it easier if my hands were free.
Thanks a lot. And take care of that bottle. It's not wine. What are you doing here?
My belly's rumbling like a train in a tunnel. Magnificent. Help yourself to some drink, Ted.
I can't manage it.
Cheers, young'un. My belly's rumbling like a train in a tunnel.
Clear off, kid! I'm getting sick of the sight of you! Cheers! And thanks for the drink. Thanks, kid. I only drink for medicinal reasons, of course. Thank you.
can't manage it. There's no handle. I can't open it. There. It's open.
Get out of here. Go on.
Yes. Yes, yes. Blast this engine. I swear there's no way to make it work.
I don't think I can manage it. I don't think I can manage it.
What a filthy engine. Maybe if I try doing it this way. Maybe if I try doing it this way.
Great! Now I can get the bell.
I suppose I could try something else. I suppose I could try something else.
driving me mad! You little pest! No! My ears!
I don't think I can manage it.
Look, she's coming.
Hold it, kid. What have you been up to then?
Hey! Get off me!
Stop squirming or I'll get angry!
Possessions. What? I can't manage it. It's locked. I'd like to look through that periscope, but it's far too high. Seems to work. The lever won't move now.
Frank and his terrible experiments. How could I create such a monster? Oh God, what have I done? Kidnapping children and ferrying them to this ugly place. This foul oil rig just so he can use them as guinea pigs. It's jealousy. He's never been able to dream. Never. Stop him! Stop him stealing the dreams of these children! He's a madman! A dangerous madman!
There! It's open! Can't do anything.
What's going on? How did that get down there?
Miette killed my Cyclops.
One?
Miette, you're alive!
Calm down, now listen! The Cyclops are stealing kids from Mad Scientist!
No! Poor Don Ray!
They're being taken to an oil rig for experiments!
Where?
No idea, but I'll find out. You better find a boat.
You again!
Run, Miette! You, stop there.
She isn't worth your time.
Thank you.
I don't think I can manage it. I'm trying to get to the oil rig. Any chance of some help?
Try asking the fisherman. He's been here years. I can't hear you offering me any help.
Miette must find where oil rig is.
Fisherman!
Speak up, child! I can't hear a thing!
Hello there!
You're too far away! Can't hear you!
Hey! Fisherman!
Speak up, child! I can't hear a thing!
John, you little idiot! I can't see anything!
I can't manage it. Got to get to the oil rig. Would you be able to help?
Shh. You'll scare the fish if you make too much noise.
Don't you know how I can reach the oil rig?
Can't you let it rest? I haven't had a bite since you turned up.
I've got to get to the oil rig. Would you be able to help?
Shh.
You'll scare the...
I can't manage it. What are you fishing for?
I dropped my tin in the water. I'm trying to get it back. That's kind of you. I'll keep my maggots in your tin. And give you some help. There's a tattooist in town. He has a map showing the way to the oil rig. He once tattooed it on the back of a sailor I used to know.
Blimey, do you think he'll give it to me?
I'm not so sure about that. Not unless you've got plenty of cash.
But I've got to get it off him. I need it.
Well, when I was young, I used to mess about with my friends. There's a little screw that fastens down the plank just by his shop. And if you unscrewed it, it would fall on his head. Perhaps you should try unscrewing the plank again. Bang! Right on top of his head.
I sell cards, flower pictures, to any girl with money.
Look, I need the map to the oil rig. Can you give it to me?
Not giving anything. I got a living to make.
Map very good. But how we find our way in the mist?
I don't think I can manage it. I can't manage it. I don't think I can manage it.
Ah, the fun fair. It's a part of me. The sounds, the smells, the acrobats, the animals. One big family. But that hideous pieuvre, how I'd like to see you dead. Just look at me now. Nothing to my name but my fleas. My own special fleas, trained to kill when they hear my music. Ah, the fun fair. It's a part of me.
I don't think I can manage it.
My fleas, why, be nice.
Manage it. I can't do anything.
No, don't bite me. It's me, your master. Oh.
Going to bite me if I try and take the watch. Great! That's got rid of those blasted fleas. Can't manage it. What on earth's been happening?
Miet, you found us. The diver has killed Crank. He's a crazy scientist. Crank was one of his creations. Now he's going to blow up the oil rig. You must save the children, Miet. Get them to the boat. One is waiting for you. If the diver and Crank are finished, you and the children can be safe. But if the oil rig explodes and you're still here,